Hello everybody, welcome to today's video. Today's video I'm going to be showing you guys an 80 plus Christmas gift idea list. So in this I have gotten a bunch of different categories, like electronics, just overall gifts for people that have cars, people with dogs. These are gifts that you can ask for Christmas, or gifts you can buy and give someone. I know this isn't like the best background to have for like a Christmas spirit video, so like I'll just pop some Christmas stuff up right now to make it seem like it's Christmas when it's really not in my room. There we go. Look how fun that is. Woohoo, yeah. Yeah, my room has no Christmas stuff in it. And I can't really film where there is Christmas stuff because of my siblings. So I just need to quickly pop into this video to just give you guys a little heads up of something that happened in the video. So when I was finished this video, I had pictures for every single item I used in the video, but I accidentally permanently deleted all the photos, so now there is no photos in the editing stage of the video, if you know what I mean. And I can't export the video without the pictures in my files, if you know what I mean. They have to be in the files and not permanently deleted. So, and I don't have time to go and get the photos back from the internet, so I'm not going to be able to have photos in the video. So I'm really sorry about that, guys. I really just need this video done. So now let's get back to the video. The first category I have is electronic. So this is like the probably like the most expensive category I will have. And it's like there's lots of stuff that are expensive, but there's lots of stuff that like are really good to have. First thing is speakers. So speakers are really good to have, so you can just jam out to music. If you have a party or something, you have friends over, you can just listen to music. It's a great gift. Headphones are really good if you like have a friend or you go to like the gym or workout or something and you need headphones that are like soundproof, and that you can buy soundproof headphones, different colors, foldable ones. Next thing I have is earbuds. So the newest AirPods are really, really good. I have the AirPod Pros. I don't know what ones they are, the second one. I got these ones. They are so amazing. The different things you can do on them are so cool. Like the noise cancelling and everything on there. I really, really like that. So I'd really suggest asking that for Christmas. Next thing I have is something that is more expensive. It's the newest iPhone. So I've got the iPhone 13 and I absolutely love it. So if you really need a new phone and you're allowed to get a phone, I'll definitely ask for the newest phone or like any phone. Next one I have is a phone case. It's like not really in electronics, but it's still for a phone, so it just gonna be in electronics. But like I would really suggest either Casetify cases, Kate Spade cases, any ones that are protective. Kate Spade's one I have is absolutely so amazing. It's so protective and you can get them in so many different colors. But also Casetify cases. I had a Casetify case on my other phone and it was so protective, so I'd really suggest that. Next one I have is a Bluetooth keyboard. These ones are so cute and aesthetic. If you have a computer and you really want a new keyboard, I would really suggest getting one of them because you can get some such cute ones. You can get like green, pink, and all these different types of ones. And the clicking sound of them. Next one is a shower speaker. So I have two of these. They're so amazing. I have the ones where you can just stick it to the wall. You can just jam to music and it sounds so good. But, if you love music, ask for this for Christmas. Next thing is an Apple Pencil, and also I have an Apple iPad. So if you have an iPad already and you want a pen, ask for a pencil for Christmas. They are so amazing. I've got an iPad and I got the pen. Drawing on Procreate, it's amazing. You can do such cool stuff on it. You can like do like schoolwork on it. You can draw. You can do all these different types of things on it. It's so cool. And also if you just want an iPad, iPads are really cool too because they're big things. And they're big things. And you can play games on it. You can draw. You can do homework. All that type of stuff. Next thing is an Apple Watch. So I've got an Apple Watch Generation 2 or 3, I think it is. I absolutely love it. And I on my Christmas wish list is the newest Apple Watch because I wear my watch to school, and if you wear watches to school, I'd suggest asking for one. They're so amazing. If you need to message your parents or something, you can just do it on your watch. You can call your parents on your watch. You can call anyone on your watch. You can play games. You can calculate stuff. The last thing on this is Nintendo Switch. So I really like Nintendo Switches. I would really suggest this because my dad has a Nintendo Switch, and whenever I have friends over, I play it and connect it to the TV. It is so amazing. amazing. Also, you can just take it, it's like portable, play on the go, and you can play so many different games. The next category that I have is cameras. So this is for people that are into like photography, filming, or like just love taking pictures. So the first one that I have is a Canon G7 X Mark II. So this is a great camera if you are wanting to film videos. Next one I could have is a Canon M50. That's also another great camera for filming. I have a disposable camera. I've heard they're really, really good. I don't have one. I've seen people take photos with them. Then I have a Polaroid camera. I have one of these too, and they are so cool. I just love Polaroids. Like, they're such cute little aesthetic pictures you can put on your wall, you can put on anything, and they're so cute. And if you get like the new Polaroid cameras, they're really, really good. And also to go with that is Polaroid film. The next category that I have is called That Girl. So that on here, I have a 5-minute journal. So I have one of these and it makes me feel so good doing it, because like you can just reflect on your day and then how you want your day to be, all these different things. I also have a planner. These are really good for planning out your life. Definitely get a 2022 to start off fresh. Next thing I have is a plain journal. These are really good just to write notes in, homework, or like YouTube ideas or anything like that. To go with those would be a nice pen. You can get some really, really cute ones. Like, see, I have this water bottle. So there are such cute water bottles you can get, and like, you know, you need to stay hydrated when you're that girl. So definitely a water bottle. Next thing I have is stationery. Then I have a robe. You can get some really pretty ones. You can get like really fluffy ones, or you can get satin ones, silk ones. You can get silk ones. Oh, the last thing in this category is slippers. There are such cute slippers that you can get. Like, they're so fluffy and so cute. The next one I have is a workout lovers. So in this I have a yoga mat, weights, any weights really. You can get like the dumbbells, clothes from Gymshark, Stack, and Lululemon. They're really good quality. I've got Stack's leggings and bra, and they're such good quality. The bra is like so like protecting. And next thing I have is a gym bag. This would just be a great option for anyone that loves going to the gym. And also a foam roller, because who can go wrong with a foam roller? The next category I have is beauty. So in here I have a straightener, curling iron, and blow dryer. They're the basic beauty things that everyone needs. My mom definitely needs a new straightener for Christmas. Actually, that's a good idea. I should put that on her list. Well, I should just buy her that. Anyway, they're like the iconic beauty items, if you know what I mean. So asking for a new and better quality one, it's really good. And then perfume. I could talk ages about perfume. I love Marc Jacobs perfume. It smells so good. Any perfume is fine. You can get really expensive ones or cheap ones, depending on what you guys want. The next thing is lip gloss, lip balm. So you can get really good lip balms or lip glosses. I really want to try Kylie Jenner's lip gloss, and also Addison Rae's lip gloss. But like, I don't really wear lip gloss. I just wear lip balm, because I find lip glosses can sometimes go weird and like, you know, stretch out. You know what I mean? Like, you can put too much on your face. Shampoo and conditioner. I would really suggest Olaplex shampoo and conditioner. Theirs is so good. My mum uses it and it makes her hair really like straight and healthy. And theirs is just, and their hair mask is really good too. A face mask, charcoal ones, or you can get like the tubed one where you can put it on yourself. Next is a skincare brush. This is just a really good idea if you love taking care of your skin. Mascara, I'll definitely recommend Bad Girl Bang by Benefit mascara. It gives you such good volume on your eyelashes. Next thing is obviously like a need item, is like an item every person that likes beauty needs, is a makeup bag, a beauty blender, because who can go wrong with another one of them. A foundation brush. I'd really suggest this instead of like using fingers or a beauty blender or whatever you guys use. It's like you just paint it on your face and then do whatever you want. And then I got a beauty fridge. So this is just great for your skincare, or if you get one of those like ice face rollers are really good. You can just store them in there. Next thing is a claw clip. I love claw clips so much. You can get such cool designs, such different sizes and everything. Last thing is a silk pillowcase. So everyone really should have a silk pillowcase, because it like helps with your acne and helps with like your whole face development, if you know what I mean. The next category I have is gifts. So this is just like overall random different gift. So in here I have sunglasses. You can get any sunglasses, cheap or expensive sunglasses, and you can get some really cheap ones that look really nice. Next thing is a gift card, because who can go wrong with a gift card? You can get so many different types of ones. Next thing is shoes, like Jordan or Converses are really popular at the moment. Blanket. I've had this blanket for like so many years. It's my favorite blanket. I've never gotten rid of it, never am. So a really nice soft blanket would be such a good idea. Books is another idea if you're a book lover. A bookmark. You can get such cute bookmark. I bought my friend a bookmark for her birthday and it was so pretty. It was from, that's Peachy, I'm pretty sure. It was so pretty. The next thing I have is a mug or a tumbler cup. I've been wanting a tumbler cup for so long because I just love the glass look. So that would be a great idea if someone loves coffee, iced coffee, anything like that. Next thing is games. I'd really suggest getting Uno. I know that's like a standard, everyone has that game, but my family loves that game, and if we like, because our family doesn't really have like game nights or doesn't really do that type of stuff together, Uno or Uno, whatever you say, is like our favorite game and my friend's favorite game. We play it all the time at school. The last thing on this in this category is crystals. I have lots of crystals. They're such great gifts ideas because they've got so many different healing properties and all these different things. And you can get like crystal bracelets, crystal necklaces, crystal earrings. It's a really good idea and they're really, really pretty. The next category is jewelry. So in here I've got a Pandora rings. They've got such cute rings at Pandora or just really any place. The only place I really know is Pandora. A Pandora bracelet, or you can get them from Tiffany & Co. Tiffany & Co, their stuff's really good, but it's like, I'm pretty sure it's really expensive. A necklace is from Pandora, Tiffany & Co. An anklet. Anklets are like really, really cute. And like if you're like a beachy person, they're like so cute on beachy people. And also just earrings. The next category that I have is room decor. So in here I got a salt lamp. They've got lots of like properties in them too that help you sleep and are good for your immune system and that. A table lamp or a bedside lamp. If like I got a table lamp and I find it's really good when I do homework to use it. Then a room mirror. Room mirrors are really popular. Like the really big ones you can just put on your floor, lean against the wall. Cushions, you can get some really nice cushions for your bed or a chair or anything. Candles, because it's Christmas time, you can get such nice smelling candles, Christmas smelling ones or anything like that. I just love burning them and that smell is just like, you know, it's so good. And then I got a vase for flowers, peg string lights. This goes with like the Polaroid idea that I said, like you can hang them on the wall and then you can add your Polaroid pictures to it. It looks really cute and it lights up at night. Then a desk chair, never go wrong with a new desk chair. And then also a jewelry holder. Next category is dogs. The next two categories are like the categories that are just random. So with dogs, I got treats, because what dog doesn't love treats? I got a new bed. You can get them such cute beds, like fluffy beds, normal beds, princess house beds, all different type of stuff. You can get them a new lead set, if you know what I mean. Like you can get some really pretty customized ones or just store bought ones. You can get a dog camera that gives treats. These are so cool. If your dog's like really well trained, I would suggest this, because like if you're not home or you're on holiday or something like that and your dog's at home and you want your dog to listen, be a good boy, girl, whatever, you can just like watch what the dog does, and if the dog comes over you can give it a treat. That's such a good Christmas idea for a dog. The last one on this category is a dog toy. So that's obviously just like a simple, what every dog needs is a dog toy. You can get such really good ones. You can have ones where you get treats, normal plush toys, anything like that. The next one category is cars. This is like the one that's like a bit weird, but it's fine. In here I've got a steering wheel cover, because you can get such really cute steering wheel covers, like flowers or just plain colors, fluffy ones. The next one is coasters for the cup holders. You can get really cute ones. You can get like LED lights and that for the inside the cup holders. You can get a frame for your number plate or on your on button. So that's a really cute idea, because people get like the diamantes and that, put them around them and it looks so cool. You can get air fresheners. You can get a phone holder or a car emergency kit. The last category that I have is clothes. So in here, if you are going into summer like I am, my country is, you could ask for bathers. There's such cute bathers you can get off of Cotton On, Shein. Next thing, if you're going into winter, would be a hoodie. You can never go wrong with getting a hoodie or an hoodie. Hoodies are so popular and they're so comfy and oversized. It looks so cool. Next thing is leggings. You can get such cute ones from Lululemon, Stax, really anywhere. And the last thing is pajamas. I absolutely love Peter Alexander pajamas. I'm not allowed to get them, but because they're too expensive, but they're so pretty and you can get such cute designs, and the Christmas ones, and you can get summer or winter dresses or anything. Anyway, so that is the end of this video, guys. I really, really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.